I go to the first big electoral debate last year. There were going to be three big on TV, you know, the thing when you start up on a podium with two other guys. And I was on the first of those debates. So I get my coaching from our political advisor, which is a guy called Jaime Duran Barba. Maybe you've heard about him. He's a very famous political consultant in Latin America. And he says, look, I want to ask you to do four things in this debate. You just do four things. And you'll be okay, we'll all be okay. And okay, fine, so what are those four things? Well, the first one is don't propose anything.
Hace 6 años que trabajo para vos, como parte del equipo del gobierno de la ciudad, un equipo que todos los días se levanta pensando en cómo mejorar tu calidad de vida. Ahora es tu oportunidad de llevar ese equipo al Congreso, para que desde allí podamos defender las instituciones y defenderte a vos. Para mí es un honor poder compartir este espacio con dirigentes de la talla de Gabriela Michetti, Sergio Bergman, Alfredo De Angeli, Héctor Baldassi, Miguel Del Cel y muchos otros, muchísimos otros más. Si tenemos tu apoyo, a partir de diciembre estaremos en el Congreso trabajando por una Argentina sin mentiras, sin corrupción y con igualdad de oportunidades. Vos ya viste que pudimos cambiar la ciudad de Buenos Aires. Ayúdanos a cambiar el país. Nosotros te acompañamos. Juntos se puede.
Anything. I mean, what do you mean? I've prepared myself for 35 years to go to Congress and propose things. No, people are not particularly concerned about that, so just don't waste your time. That's not relevant for people, so please forget about proposing anything. Okay. What's the second thing? And he says, the second thing is don't explain anything. What do you mean, don't explain anything? There's, for example, one of the blocks of the debate was going to be on inflation, which is very high in Argentina today, and says, what am I going to do if I can't explain why? No, because if you explain inflation, then they're going to say that you're going to explain that money printing generates inflation, and that you have to reduce money printing, and if you have to reduce money printing, that means that you're going to do a fiscal adjustment, and a fiscal adjustment means people will lose their job, and we don't want you to kind of say that. You just, when you're in government, do whatever you think you has to be done, but not right now in the middle of the debate. So I say, what do I do? What do I say? Just tell that they're lying with inflation numbers and or say whatever, talk about your kids, it doesn't matter.
Yo también quiero hablar de inflación, pero lo voy a hacer desde otra óptica. Yo creo que todos los vínculos humanos se basan en la confianza y en la verdad. El tuyo con tu marido, el tuyo con tus hijos, el de un médico con el paciente, el de un comerciante con su cliente, el mío con mi mujer, el mío con mis hijos. Por eso yo creo que es absolutamente inaceptable que el gobierno nos mienta con el tema de la inflación.